Like this season's clothing, the jewelry trends are about bigger, brighter, and bolder looks. So here to tell us what's hot in the world of bling, fashion stylist Kim Appelt. Hey, Kim, how you doing?
Hello, Tracy. Good. How are you?
I'm fantastic. So we're going bigger and bolder this season.
We are going bigger and bolder and actually so much fun. So we often think of jewelry as more classic pieces. And so this year, I think it was because we were sitting in front of computers and Zoom, there was a big increase actually in jewelry sales. And we saw a big shift from designers into making products that typically were more simple, a little more fun, and like you said, bigger, bolder, better colors. So anyway, which brings me into trend number one, which is actually pearls. Pearls are absolutely everywhere with this season. We saw them on the runway coming down, getting us ready for the season. And so what they've done is they're no longer your grandma's pearls. I'm not talking about the traditional pearls. The pearls have started to come out in new decorative ways. For example, on a lace bracelet. This is by a small Canadian designer, Kim Smiley. This is a fantastic piece. Like, I think this is really edgy. It's really cool. You can throw this on with like a plain black turtleneck and you look fantastic. You've decorated yourself. Something like a double drop pearl earring. This is not something that you would see every day. Burke's actually did a whole collection like this. I think these are very cool, a little bit edgy. And you can really dress them up. And one styling tip with pearls is actually to throw them on with like a colored dress. So maybe you have like a beautiful fire engine red blouse. Red is trending for fall, or grass green, or blue. The pearls will really pop against that color and they will look fantastic.
Ooh, I love these tips and I agree with you. We're all stuck in these boxes with our Zoom meetings. I went crazy for earrings over the pandemic, so I get it. Now, for your next trend, bigger is better, right?
Bigger is better, and this is a trend I actually love. So in the past, we've seen this come around before, big, chunky necklaces. Jenny Bird has done this really well. She's done it for years. Chunky cocktail rings, they're trending as well. I actually found this one. I styled this on a client at the Junos. I found it at Value Village. I was way ahead of my time. But big, chunky cocktail rings, again, all the designers are doing them. You'll see them in many different shapes and forms and colors. A big chunky pearl ring, very fun to wear. So you can get out there and have fun with it. Whatever your style, whatever your taste, whatever your budget, just go on the hunt. And if you feel like throwing it on, it actually really adds to any outfit.
Ooh, a thrift find. That is what I like to hear, especially for a red carpet.
Exciting.
That is such a good thing. Okay, the next trend I love, but there is a little bit of an art to mastering it. What are we talking about next?
So the trend that is very popular is layering, and it has actually been around for a long time, but the trend has changed this season. And so what they've done now is you'll see a lot of like mixed metals. So you'll see maybe a thin gold choker with a heavier, the next one is like silver or rose gold. So the question is, how do you wear layered necklaces? So something you want to think about is I like to change the style and the texture. So let's say the first one is like a thin gold choker. Maybe the next one, you want to do a different style of chain. Maybe it's a little chunkier, and the third one has a little bit of texture. So for example, you can also layer with bracelets too. So I have my own bracelets. I have a thick one, and then I have a really thin one that's kind of round. They're all gold. And then I have something with a little bit of texture, which brings me into the next trend, which is actually friendship bracelets. So I've added a friendship bracelet to my layering.
I think that's so cute. And that's a nice way to sort of connect two people together in a friendship bracelet. Okay, what is your next trend, my friend?
The next trend is actually the friendship bracelets, the charm bracelets from like the 80s. And we can thank Gen Z for this. They sort of brought this trend back. So this is sort of like, I'm showing you like a higher end version. So maybe you're a little older, or you want your friendship bracelets to be a little more classy, or you're going out. This is an example of the stacking of one type of friendship bracelet. So these ones are by actually another smaller Canadian designer, Lisa Goslin. She has come out with these. She has piles. They are so on point right now.
Okay, let's talk about your last trend, another bold option for those looking to stand out. And I feel like I might have some pieces that correspond with this trend. What is it?
You do have some pieces that correspond to this. I think this is one, beside the pearls, this is one of my favorite trends this season, and it is a color story. That is one of the trends, is color in jewelry. And so you have on an absolutely stunning pair of earrings that are colored with different gems, and they're from Kim Smiley.
They're beautiful, and I also have a really nice cuff, also from Kim Smiley. So delicate, but definitely it makes a statement.
It does make a statement. And something I want to talk about with those is, like, how do you dress up when you want to put on color? Well, guess what? Right now, more is more. So you can throw on a beautiful colored dress, add the colored earrings, the cuff. Have fun with it, because this is a fun, fun season. So other things we're seeing in the color trend, again, I'm heading back to, like, the friendship bracelets, but we're seeing them also in color. So that's something, stacking fun colored bracelets, gem earrings like you have, small hoops, we're seeing that. It is just everywhere, even in the fine jewelry.
Kim Appelt with the trends when it comes to your jewelry. Thank you so much for